what would it look like to truly surrender without reservation?
And give in fully, not to an idea of God, but God Himself.